There is most likely a way that you can leverage some existing components within Office 365 to make those processes run a bit better. For very little investment at all, other than some time to maybe set it up and test how you want to run it. In saying that, you always have the ability to leverage the big dog of the suite, being SharePoint, and running that as very detailed workflow, customized, and those type of things.